Hey everybody, tonight I thought we'd do just a little tiny bit of Lama Yoga and then go into a little bit of circulating energy through the body, or what you would call a Kundalini practice. This has a purifying effect on the body, the emotions and the mind, strengthens the body, and helps balance out the energy body. So what I'd like you to do is close your eyes and just be still for a moment. And you're going to be aware of your body. Check in with your body. Where do you feel something in your body? You feel it in your chest, your back, your spine. And then chin down. You're going to inhale through the nose, moving your head up. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale up. Exhale down. 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 Just be still. Maintain your stillness and awareness. Be aware of your spine, your whole spine. There's a particular part of your spine that is a little bit heavy or tense. You can focus on that area. Otherwise, your whole spine. You're being aware of your spine. You're just being still. Now, be aware of your crown, the top of your head. Move your awareness to your forehead, where the hairline is. Move your awareness between the eyebrows. Your awareness is down to the tip of your nose. The tip of your tongue. Your awareness is on your throat. Your awareness is on the bottom of your throat. The heart. Your awareness is on the heart. The center of your chest. Down to your solar plexus, below your ribs. Down to your navel. An inch and a half below your navel. The sex chakra. Your awareness is on the sex chakra. Down to the floor of your pelvis. On the bottom of your tailbone. Just pause and let go. Just let go of everything for a moment and just be still. Your awareness is on the bottom of the tailbone. It's up a bit higher on your low back. Up a bit higher on your mid back. Between your shoulder blades. The back throat, the middle of the back of your neck. Let's just linger here for a moment. Up to the back head. The top of your head. Move your awareness up about 3 inches. About 6 inches. move about a foot above your head. Just pause and let go. Your awareness is on the top of your head. It's on the brain, the whole brain. The back of the head. The back throat, the middle of the back of your neck. The back heart, the area between your shoulder blades. The mid-back area, the back solar plexus. The low back area. The bottom of the tailbone. Pause and let go. Your awareness is on the bottom of the tailbone. The floor of the pelvis. The sex chakra. An inch and a half below your navel. Your navel, your front solar plexus, the area below your ribs. The heart. the center of the chest. The bottom of the throat. The throat. The tip of the nose. Between the eyebrows. The forehead, where the hairline is. The top of the head. About 3 inches above the head. Six inches. Whole foot. Your awareness is a foot above your head. Just pause and let go. Your awareness is on the top of your head. It's sinking into the brain. The forehead, where the hairline is. Between the eyebrows. The tip of your nose. The throat. Your awareness is on the throat. The bottom of the throat. The heart, the center of the chest. The front solar area below your ribs. your navel. An inch and a half below your navel. The sex chakra, where the sex organs are. The floor of the pelvis. The bottom of the tailbone. Just pause and let go. The bottom of your tailbone. Your low back area. Your mid-back area, the back solar plexus. The back heart. Your awareness is on the back heart. The back throat, the middle of the back of your neck. The back head. Your awareness is on the back head. The brain, your whole brain. the top of your head. Three inches above your head. Six inches above your head. A foot above your head. Just let go. Okay. We're going to switch over to the other segment, the mystical vibration. If you can join us, great. If not, I hope you had a good session. Thanks for joining us and all our streaming sessions and joining us on Sunday. And we hope to see you again very soon. Take care.